biting back at a breakfast staple. Kellogg's is being sued over its strawberry Pop-Tarts. And you may wonder why. An Illinois woman filed the class action lawsuit alleging there's not enough strawberries in strawberry Pop-Tarts. The $5 million suit alleges the filling is heavier on pears, apples, and red food coloring than actual strawberries.